Who are you? What do you want with me?
I know who you are.
Who am I?
I know what you've done. Monster.
Wait,
how do you know me?
Stay back.
I just want to talk to you.
For me.
My reputation precedes me. Fine, I'll talk to you later. I'm more curious matters to attend to right now. Like, what's up with this area? It's more empty here than the others. Now, hold on now, you don't want to hurt your foe by accident. That would be a total shame now, wouldn't it? The Blades of Chaos, curious. But no matter, it's no... This part of the area does not interest me. Though the lady does now, since she knows who I am. She can assist me in some way. Answer me, lady. What's so poignant about you?
Stay away! Don't come near me! Keep away!
Ooh, that's gonna hurt. She's dead, but she holds something more dear than her. Something of a point on her body. I must know what it is! Ooh, it's over here. One more, if I get a magic boost. I must know what's on her body! No, really, what is it? I'm just curious. This hatch is locked. Unless I break it down! How do I enter? Don't forget that for now. What's on you? There's a key in your pocket. Will you take it? Yeah, the key. What key? My exceptional powers have evolved. However, the path to the way upwards has been suffered. For my suffering is not yet over. Keep your friend! I like how this works. The poor Prometheus speaks wisely! No more distractions. Gorgons! Why are we kicking ass, Rob? These monsters precede me! Now, what's going on over here? Wrong button. It's under here. I summon the key and open thy hatch. My throat feels like it's bleeding. Which I guess is a bad thing? I heard that spec in voice acting. It can cause your voice to bleed from excessive screaming. You have a hard time speaking too, oddly enough, so be careful how you use your voice.
Go, go, go!
I salute you. I'm a mere mortal with the power of strength. I can lift gates and hold on. The rooftops of efforts have been in. The rooftops of efforts have been found. Now where shall I go? Ares. Have a go at this peril. Oh, wait, it's mine. My telltale signs tell me that mines are easy access. Fortunately, my friendly soldiers have been decimated. Hold back the left stick and left sword. So I can help them out this time. Ares has gotten closer than usual. I need to hurry and get across. Dead soldiers are also a bad sign that there's a boss here. Who dares impede my progress now? A last soldier! Wait, what's that right there? A shadow beam. A wraith? Problematic. No matter, I'll destroy you like the others. Still, free people cannot stop a god of war. Magic time! Okay, that tears it. What was that? The power of gods are defending me now! Or I shall tell thou asunder! Save powers! Another one? Such odd occurrences do not impede me. I don't care about the weak ones. The strong ones are a stronger concern. What's on the other side of here? This Triclops is concerning! Get off that map! Hey, you're way too much blood, let me help you out with that! I command you to ride, never mind. Double trouble. Interesting. Even with his... Wait, that was just him just now. It's time for an upgrade. Say goodnight to giant monster fiend. The seals have been unlocked. That does not concern me, however, since I need to heal. There is a lesson learned. It's always okay to heal every once in a while. Where's my next treasure chest, foe? My affinity is now increased by 2-fold. Let us leave before more of those monstrosities show up. I was told there would be an oracle here. I need to see the future of our lives for me. And so the gods can accept me for who I am.
Go, go, go! Ares has breached the city!
Wait, don't go on the bridge! Never mind. The mortal knows Kratos does not care for the others. The puzzle waits for me. No!
Go, go, go! Ares has breached the city! What will the
your reinforcements will not help you now! And fine, I'll just wait till 727. And, or higher than that. Nevertheless, I shall heal later. Burgers of his convenient vines just showed up out of nowhere. over here! I tie these monster. I tie these demons. They're giving everybody arrows in my face. Get down! Not again. You just hate ones. Maybe it's a little higher for extra insurance. Well, I know, the extra insurance paid off. If normal insurance can't get the job done, extra insurance pays more. Than regular insurance does. This path be destroyed. Insufficient. Keep looking for more. Here's where this leads. I can save it, I can save for most. I doubt I can make the jump that's far ahead, however. Excellent, we're safe here. Now it's over here. What's high up here? Air shot's closer than usual, we need to hurry! The fourth organizer has been found. These imps are too persistent! Back all the stones, there'll be nothing in your way. Okay, I can wait for now. Not where I am, but close enough. Now this is on the main path. What about the opposites? I'm more curious about where Brad is. Convenient treasure chest nearby. You can't reach it from here. And don't waste your blood. You wasted your blood. By the time I get back from it, I'll be able to destroy them all. If I find a way to actually shoot some arrows at them, well, they will. Okay. Ooh, we got here.
You! I must get across!
Give me a cross! I'll win a bridge!
Extend the bridge!
No! How old of them get me? They won't get across! These monsters!
They're gonna cross no matter what! They got flying monsters, man!
Coward!
Do you know who I am? It doesn't matter, he didn't open the door anyway. There's always an alternate path. And this guy's not showing it to me! Let's try it one more time and see if it actually changes.
You! I must get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No! I won't let them get me. They won't get across. These monsters! They'll tear me apart!
You can always close the bridge by the time I get across, you know. Use your hand, man! Forget, he's a cow. He won't listen. Now that I get across. No! I got this! Let's try that way. Now we go for here! Oh, that was so hard. What's over here? have told me, it's in specific. And release. That did nothing. Keep moving. Let's see what the dice layer on. Actually, I do need this to destroy that door. Oh. What?